this cheeky Maniatis! Oh my word! Giannis Maniatis! From halfway, doubles Greece's money. And Federici caught way off his line and he couldn't scramble back in time. An incredible goal.
Well, yeah, look, it's not a hit and hope. It's perfectly measured. And again, it was Greece profiting off a cheap Australian turnover. It was Robbie Cruz who coughed the ball up on this occasion. Maniatis has a look and backs himself from 60 metres. And Federici, as quickly as he can, he's thinking, I'm sunk here. I've got to go for it anyway, but I'm sunk. I know.